Keeping your cool, how to control your emotions. Do you lose your cool often? What makes you so? Try to come up with a list and we will resolve them together. Does your list look like below? A neighbor passed on a cheap comment. A work colleague made a stinging remark behind your back. Your hubby argued with you and insulted you. The landlady was most uncooperative with you about paying the rent a little late. A bully chased your child all around the school compound and he got hurt. How to reverse all the above five cases back? Is it possible? Certainly. Ignore your neighbor and concentrate talking to your child and converse playfully and happily. Keep your self-esteem high. Under no condition should you lose it. Look powerful and yet, ignore the lunatic woman. Ignore the stinging woman at your back at work but stay informed about all that she does. Build up a force with other adorable colleagues and stay united. The stinging woman will gradually cripple away. What does your hubby want? Are you denying him something? Why did he argue and insult? What could be the reason? Question yourself and look from his point of view. Is he seeing someone else or he needs more of you? Are the household chores overwhelming him? Try to find out, get help and act accordingly. Nowadays there are lots of online money-making programs. Take help from someone to show you how to work on these and make a steady income so that you never have to pay the rent late. Your landlady will be impressed and will hardly cause trouble any longer. Train your child to be powerful, strong and courageous. He doesn't have to lose in front of bullies while keeping his power and self-control intact. Teach him to subdue bullies so that they will walk away fearfully. There is always a way. You could buy a book on how to handle school bullies and lend your child a few effective tips. That should work. There is a solution to every problem. Losing your power and breaking down is not the option now. You need to be mature emotionally. Then you can think and figure out everything rationally, logically and sensibly. You need to be solution-oriented. The more you try the positive and workable solutions, the less you will have to lose your cool and show your emotions publicly. You rise above your challenges and there will not be a second you will need to be emotionally immature. Got you.